My name is Bernie Bochner. I'm a urologic surgeon in the Department of Surgery at Memorial Sloan Kettering. My area of expertise and interest is bladder cancer and pelvic reconstructive surgery. Presently at Memorial Sloan Kettering, we'll do over 200 radical cystectomies and urinary tract reconstructive procedures on an annual basis. Over half of these folks at Memorial will undergo a neobladder type reconstruction after their bladder's been removed. Fortunately, there have been some excellent improvements in surgical technique that allow us now to reconstruct a new bladder, essentially. We make this out of part of the patient's own small intestine. These new bladders are basically fashioned such that they can store a normal volume of urine internally. It alleviates the need for the external bag. By hooking it to the segment of the urethra, this is the tube that we normally void through, this now allows for a normal voiding pattern and volitional voiding, meaning that you can empty as you need to, when you need to. It's not something that's widely utilized outside of centers of excellence such as Memorial Sloan Kettering.